How to use the cell function in Excel. Here we have a spreadsheet with different things in each cell, such as numbers, words, or blank ones. By typing equals cell type comma B5, we can see what type of things are in that cell. After clicking enter, a V comes up, meaning that there is a variable or a number in cell B5. By copying it down, we see that an L, or a label, exemplifies what is in B6, and a B is blank, which means there is nothing in B7.